Hi, and welcome to another episode of my 15 minute songwriting challenge. Today, I guess I'll do something electronic, but one never knows what comes out here. Let's start now. So, perhaps something like an ambience track. Let's use a minor key. And let's... A, perhaps? Let's see, A5 perhaps? Inverted 5. Then we need something with F, I guess. And yeah, let's split it here. Yeah, we need a D in the bass, but let's just try. This one. They changed the instrument to something more ambience-like. Let's smooth pad. Let's see what this is. Perhaps the silk one. Let's also change the bass to something. Simple bass, perhaps. Oh, this is a bit hard. Let's see the dark bass. Perhaps... Yeah, I think it's not that bad, but let's see how it is when it's slower. And let's, yeah, try out those ambient sounds. Slow beat. Yeah, this is not bad, but perhaps let's even slow it down a bit more. And we need definitely a shaker on the drums here. And let's add a bit of a swing here, 16th swing. This is far too much. And let's slow it down a bit more. And perhaps let's add a tambourine sound on the backbeat. Make it a bit. Let's see how this sounds with the chords. Let's see how if we can get a more interesting bass. Oh, this is a bit too. Oh, this is cool. I like it much. Let's. Perhaps use another bass sound. Perhaps like the in combination with the simple bass. Turn this one down. And then let's use another deep bass for the bass notes, with just whole notes. Something like the deep bass. Perhaps with 8 notes. Hardly hear it, but I think it's all I need. Yeah, just give some big bottom at the end. Yeah, I think this is all we need for now. Perhaps let's add some choirs there. Let's see how this sounds. Deep choirs, perhaps. Yeah, it changes the whole thing a lot. Let's see what we can do with those chords to make them a bit more like flurry, a bit more motion there. Rhythm pads, perhaps something of those. Perhaps some pumping sound. Yeah, let's see how this sounds. Yeah, I think I like it. Now let's add some melody. Yeah, let's start with this thing. No, it's a one. And we need a half note rest and then some of those dotted durations. Oops. It's also something dotted, I guess. Oops, this was too high. Let's see how this sounds. Let's make a long one. And let's just copy this one here for the rhythm. For the 5/4. I think Those notes here are meant for another instrument. Yeah, let's just for now. Let's start with this one, or no, let's start with the one. And here. Da, 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 da. And now let's just try to find an instrument for our lead one. Perhaps something like the singing saw sound. And let's, yeah, try to find another sound for these ones. Perhaps something like deep down. And a do sound. Okay, this doesn't work at all. Flutophone. Let's see what this is. Perhaps let's stay in the same octave. And I think we need this one to be also here. Perhaps. Let's just go with the bass here. Let's see how this works out. And let's make it deep. And of course we need another note here. Let's save it as 5. Yeah, I think it's... I like it. Let's see if we can make a second variation of the melody. Have something like this. I think this is better. Yeah, this is sounding going for a climax, which we can put at the end. So I just want to try how these notes sound if they are shortened. Yeah, this is a great sound. Yeah, I think we can do the same with the flutophone, just copy it and octavize it. yeah, I think that's it for now. We don't have more time for more, but let's just create an ending here. I almost got it. Let's add another quarter note for the flutophone, and for our singing saw, let's make the high note here. And yeah, the usual for all the drums. Tambourine backbeat we don't need this. We just need a ambience break, I guess, here. And those are great. Those need something without notes. Pumping pad, I have no idea what pad this is, but let's just use another pad, like smooth pad. And all others should be fine. Let's see how this sounds. Oh, and the shaker must go too. Yeah. And I think this should be long too. Okay, so let's listen to our masterpiece. Yeah, this could be the start of something great, I guess, if we would go on with it. But of course, yeah, perhaps sometimes in the future. But if you liked what you saw, as always, please subscribe to my channel. It would mean the world to me if I get some likes on this video. And yeah, if you have some ideas for me what to do next, just tell me in the comments. Bye!